My name is Clinton Okanga. I pastor in Joska Missions of Hope Joska Girls and Outreach of Church in the same community. Of late, things have really changed, and then we have been restricted to have a corporate worship that we have been having over the years. And for that reason, on the first Sunday I did preach online, I came up with three platforms of which I wanted to see how they will work. I did Facebook Live, I did Zoom, and I did Google Hangout. Unfortunately, Zoom did not get got two people, and Google Hangout did not get anybody. And Facebook got a number of people. And so I resolved later on to continue doing Facebook and leave Zoom and Google Hangout. So currently I'm doing two services in a week, on Thursday at 5 p.m. and on Sunday at 11 p.m. on live Facebook. And then the script, the written script of my sermon, I post it on WhatsApp, where I get now the middle people and also the people who are able to reach WhatsApp but they don't have Facebook account. Then on daily, I've been making calls to each of them, to each of the members, those who are old guys and the young and the middle. I write a bulk SMS and send to all of them in the morning, and giving them a scripture of the day and assuring them that I'm praying for them, assuring them that this will come to an end. And so that is how we have adjusted to this particular system that we have found ourselves in.